Communication relay offline.
A mortar team is on standby to soften up the perimeter so you can get through. Be ready to move.
The first barrage is on its way.
They've got some kind of active protection system intercepting our mortar rounds. Only a few got through.
Shit. You have to push through, Agent. This is our one shot at this place.
Energy signature detected.
I've never seen readings like this. Looks like it's coming from the terminal. Get in there and see if you can pinpoint the source. Commission.
Defense system node disabled. Defense system node disabled. Network access point detected.
Patch into that terminal and see what we can find.
Transfer complete.
There's a lot of data to sift through here. This is gonna take a few minutes.
Hostile radio intercepted.
The division are on site. Do not, repeat, do not let them touch that plane.
Anything they want to protect is something we should be concerned about. Check out that plane. Data Isaac transmitted. Razorback must be the new mobile weapon system Black Tusk brought in. It's definitely some kind of vehicle, but there's no mention of its intended combat role. Well, we should blow it the fuck up regardless. Razorback might still be parked in the main offloading area. Head through baggage handling, then the mall.
Hostile radio intercepted.
Weasel isn't responding. Assume he's dead. Copy that. All elements be ready for contact.
Ready for anything. Who knows what other nasty surprises these guys have in store.
Autonomous security systems activating.
That sounds bad.
Overcharge detected.
Good work. Now find Razorback and put it out of commission.
All secondary systems online. Primary systems at 76%. Anticipate full combat readiness in T-minus 60 seconds. We cannot lose this airport. This ends here.
Vehicle designation DDP-52 Razorback confirmed.
Wreck that fucking thing, Agent.
Systems exposed. Missile turrets activated.
Taken out a bunch of Black Tusk's experimental weaponry.